Let us now try to take a look at one more problem on sequential logic. What it says is, given the area, write a program to calculate the quantity required for 6 rounds of fencing a circular stadium. A lot of times in programming, understanding the problem itself is equal to almost solving the problem. So what it's trying to say here is, I have a stadium, the stadium is in round shape. Since it's in a perfect round shape, it's given us the area. So what we are required is, we are required to calculate the quantity to fence this particular circular stadium 6 rounds. That means, suppose I require a wire of say 100 meters, I require 100 into 6 because I need to go 6 rounds around this circular stadium. Now I know that area is given by pi into radius. And circumference is given of a circle by 2 pi into r. Now since it's given by 2 pi into r, I have to first calculate the radius in Addo to calculate the circumference. So I have included math.h. You will know why I have included math.h. I have declared a variable called float as area. I have declared another real number called as radius. Let me declare one more real number called as the circumference with the name circum. Now it is told that I am given the area by the user. So I am going to say printf, enter the area of the stdium. Okay, and next line what I am going to do is, I am going to read the value of the area from the user. So this is the area. Now what I have done is, after reading the area, I need to calculate the radius. Since area is pi into r, radius is going to be square root of area divided by pi. So I am going to say radius is, let me give it a separate line because this is a different piece of code. So I am going to say radius is square root of area divided by pi. Okay. So what is going to happen here is, before this square root function is called, whatever is the area entered by the user, it's going to be divided by pi. That value is going to be sent to square root, and square root is going to give you the radius. That's the reason I have included this math.h, because I wanted to calculate the square root. Once I have got the radius, then calculating circumference is quite easy because it's 2 into pi into radius into radius. Just be aware, I have declared pi using a symbolic constant definition at the top here. Now once I get the circumference gives me the running wire for 1 round, but I need for 6 rounds. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to say circumference is equal to circumference into 6, because I want it for 6 rounds of wiring. Now on the next line, I am going to simply say printf total wiring, or total wire required, or total wire quantity required is 6.2f, so that we are accurate up to 2 decimal places, which is more than adequate. And then I'm going to say circum. I hope you understand why I'm using circum here, because circumference is needed to calculate the circular running wire length. So at the end, to keep it compatible with C99, I'm just going to do a return 0. Let's try to first explain this particular problem to you before we try to compile and run and find out if there are any errors. stdio.h, because I'm using printf and scanf. Pi, because I'm trying to calculate the circumference as well as find the radius. So what it says is, the area is given by the user. So let's say the user enters an area of the stadium. Based on the area, I'm calculating radius as square root of area upon pi, because area is pi into radius. Circumference is now 2 pi r. So it's going to be 2 into pi into r. Since I've already calculated radius, circumference is 2 pi r. But at the top it says, I am going to do 6 rounds of fencing for the circular stadium. So I'm multiplying circumference by 6 because that gives me the total quantity of wire for 6 rounds of fencing. So total wire quantity required is now percentage 6.2/n and circum. Let's first try to compile and see if we are lucky that there are no errors in typing. So it seems to be compiling. Okay, so it's given me certain warning. Unknown conversion type, line 19. Okay, now it's a good warning because I have forgotten to use the percentage F here. So I'll just stop this and write 6.2F. Alright, now let's try to rerun this program. Now all things seem to be okay based on the message here. Enter the area of the stadium. Let me enter the area as 314.20 or 02. So radius should approximately be 100 for that. So 314.20 is my area of the stadium. It can be meters, whatever it is. The quantity is not important. Then what is going to happen? Radius should be approximately 10. If radius is 10, 2 into 10 is 200. 200 into 3.142 is how much? 200 into 3.142. Okay, whatever is that number into 6. So let's try to run and see. Okay, so here if you see, what I got the circumference was 10. 10 into 2 was 20. 20 into radius. Radius was 10. Okay, so 2 into 3.142 into radius. 2 into 10 is 20. 20 into 3.142 is something like 60 points, so on. 60 points, so on into 6 is 377.04. So this program, we seem to be fine. So just pardon me, I said 2 into 10, it should be 2 into 3.4142 into the radius, which is approximately 10. And based on that, I'm getting the value of circumference into 6 because I'm wiring the fence or wiring the stadium 6 times. I hope you were able to get a clear picture of this particular problem. Please do type it, play around with different numbers, create bugs in your code. That's how you're going to learn programming. Like even when I typed, I had missed the F. So it's normal to get errors. Just be comfortable with trying to be able to correct them.